4 months, because it rains in Burkina for 3 or 4 months. As a result, for the rest of the year, there is no water, so no agriculture. It depends so much on agriculture, and you don't even have enough water for drinking, let alone boosting your economy. As a result, because there is no water to do agriculture throughout the rest of the year, many young people take on risky migration. And right now, your fellow schoolmates and friends are working for this project. It's happening right now. If you want, you can participate. There is the GoFundMe account where you can contribute. Just resume everything in a single expression like everyone, which is thank you.